Hey, I'm just me, just a big nerd who works out a lot.
Go get those cases! Oh, I like it!
Deal or no deal?
Now what happens?
Hi, I'm Joe Manganiello, and I am the host of Deal or No Deal Island. I have a 5-pound chihuahua that goes with me almost everywhere. I think she's been on somewhere near 50 flights with me. She is literally and metaphorically my road dog. I'm a very protective dad. Bubbles hasn't seen any of the tropical tree life. I've been trying to just keep her as far away from all that as possible because yeah, she gets aggressive. She doesn't like anything coming near us. She's very protective. My last name, Manganiello, as you say in Italy. I'm fond of it. Don't get me wrong, but it's also been the bane of my existence. I was asked to change it multiple times. I refused. I kept it, told everyone they're gonna learn how to spell it. I'm kind of wrong. They still haven't, and it's been a long time. It does surprise people. I felt like I didn't belong in any group as a kid, but as an adult, I realized that I had friends in every social category. So it just took a little bit longer to develop. I'm a late bloomer. I found tabletop role-playing games at a very young age, which is actually how I believe I wound up doing what I do for a living. All of that came from playing as a game master or a dungeon master. Gaming, competition, it's just something that I love. Hey, I'm just me, just a big nerd who works out a lot. I love the cutthroat nature of it. I like the social experiment aspect. So when I got the call and it was explained to me the mechanics of Deal or No Deal Island, it was completely right up my alley. I also love exploring. I love traveling to exotic places. The combination of that with the cerebral gameplay of Deal or No Deal, it just seemed like the perfect match. It makes a lot of sense and it's actually a dream come true. I did tear my bicep shooting Magic Mike XXL. I mean, all the action movies that I've shot over the years, all the dangerous things I've ever done in my personal life, jumping out of planes, swimming with sharks, you name it, no injuries. Magic Mike XXL, yeah, stripping related injury. It's been incredible. This is just an island, a tropical paradise. I wish I could share it with all of my friends, and well, once this airs, I will.